As you know, during the last 6 years, Latin America has a tremendous growth. During the last 6 years, Latin America was able to reduce poverty from, let's say, 43% to 34%. Latin America stopped having growth because of the crisis, and the big issue is what's going to happen after. And if after we are going to keep growing, then there is no question that as your per capita income is going to be up, the question of fiscal income will have to be discussed at the national and international level in the region. I don't see how it's possible to have fiscal income going up, some public goods and services being demanded by the citizens, and keeping the same tax pressure as we used to have during the last years. So I think that we will have to learn a little bit, not to have the tax pressure that you hear in OECD developed country has, but at least to approach a little bit to that. And I think that this will be a question that probably will have to be addressed in a serious way, and probably together with the question of innovation and the question of commodities, that I think is also another way to have a different thinking that may be very useful for the region.